subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to never miss any update from Samco.
Hello friends, I am Rishabh Shah, and in this video I'm going to tell you about an upcoming IPO of Burger King. It is a 810 crore IPO which consists of a fresh issue of rupees 450 crores and an offer for sale of 6 crore equity shares by the promoter QSR Asia. The issue opens to public on Wednesday 2nd December and closes on Friday 4th December. It has a price band set at rupees 59 to 60 per share with a lot size of 250 shares. Proceeds of the fresh issue will be utilized for expanding its store base in India and reduce debt on its books. Burger King, as most of you know, is a fast food chain of restaurants which is one of the fastest growing international quick service restaurants chain in India. It is the second largest fast food burger brand after McDonald's with 261 stores as on September 2020. The company aims to expand up to 700 stores by December 2026. Its master franchisee agreement aids to use Burger King's globally recognized brand name to grow its business in India. As part of the franchisee agreement, Burger King India would be paying royalty to the parent company, capped at 5% of revenues every year. Burger King has a 5% market share in India's Rs 348 billion QSR market, and average ticket value stands at Rs 500 to 550. Looking at the financial performance, Burger King has been a loss-making company, though it has been able to increase its sales at an average rate of 49% in the past 2 years. Increase in sales was largely led by significant store addition in the past 2 years. Further, same-store sales growth stood at 12.2% and 29.2% respectively in FY18 and FY19, which also helped in achieving strong revenue growth. Gross margin of the company improved from 62% in FY18 to 64% in FY20. COVID-19 had significant impact on the first half of 2021 performance as a large number of stores was non-operational during the period. Owing to higher disposable income, shifting tastes, preference for better hygiene standards, and government policies such as demonetization and GST, the share of organized sector of the food services industry has been increasing from 23% in FY15 to 28.4% in FY20. The pandemic has accelerated this shift from unorganized to organized sector, thus benefiting brands like Burger King. Within the organized food services sector, the QSR segment has been growing at the fastest at 17% per year. From a market share of 19% in 2015, its share has increased to 22% in 2020. Coming to the key risks, the outbreak of the coronavirus pandemic as well as government measures including lockdowns to reduce the spread of COVID-19 have had a substantial impact on the company's restaurant operations. Uncertainty persists as COVID-19 cases continue to increase in domestic as well as international markets. Real and perceived health concerns arising from foodborne illnesses, health epidemics, food quality, allergic reactions, or any other negative food-related incidents could have a material adverse impact on the company's business operations. Burger King's rights to develop, operate, and franchise Burger King restaurants in India depends on the Master Franchise and Development Agreement. The termination of this agreement would have an adverse effect on business and financial performance of the company. At IPO price band of Rs 59 to 60, the offer is valued at a price to sales of around 2.7 times, which is much lower than its peers. Since the company is in a growth phase, it continued to make losses at the PAT level. The company's valuation offers some comfort, but there are several risks and COVID-related uncertainties too. Therefore, we recommend market participants to subscribe to this IPO for listing gains only. Thank you.